Are we sure of that? I mean, can you do something else now? I was gonna say that. But that's pretty simple.
Is that what you paid for?
Yes. Yeah, seeing each other, you know, sometimes. And you're beginning to have feelings for each other, okay. I can like their relationship. I can see chemistry right there. But I'm still wondering about how can it work. For me, they have really different ambitions for life and all of that.
What would you have done instead?
A night. What now? I'm gonna make a break during this episode. I'm back! Oh, you're falling in love, my baby. You don't like that or you like that? I can't tell, Yennefer. That was sweet. Please tell me that you didn't go away. Oh, you're still there, both of you. She's smiling. They're sweet! Fuck! Oh fuck!
Don't scream. It was never my intention to torment you, princess. All I want
is you?
Help you fulfill your destiny.
I don't have anything left to drink. The white flame. Not the white light, the white flame. Who are you working for? Mossack? I mean, that was a false Mossack.
You didn't tell us what she is, what she's capable of. You fucking fool.
So Ciri is still running? She's still alive. What about her friend? I'm lost. I can't remember who is who. A prophecy now? I don't know which one of them I want to die. Oh, that's not fair. Why are they not dead? I was right, something was wrong.
He's dead. She's dead.
What? It's golden? It's a golden dragon? I said that we were gonna see one.
Sorceress. Hello again.
You were the dragon. Who is dead? You said she's dead.
When the dragoness was injured, her cry was heard by Villain Dresden. She was protecting her baby.
So I came to find you, the knight who was taught to save dragons instead of kill them.
You want him to protect you? Your boss gonna protect him? L'utile et l'agréable. Not sure. You what?
It's not going to
So you're a dragon?
I offer you these to take to the king.
Dragon teeth?
série. But don't leave her. She needs you. She needs a friend. Someone that she can trust.
Thank you for protecting it. Thank you, Yennefer. I think you can see why Geralt didn't want to lose you.
Hmm? What was your wish?
Why I feel this way inside.
No.
So because of anything real, you made a wish.
No, you didn't. You didn't do that.
Disregard for others' freedom has become quite your trademark.
I made that wish to save your life.
I didn't need your help.
A child is no way to boost your fragile ego here.
I'll take advice from you.
Don't!
That's enough.
That's her choice, you know? That's her pain. That's her lust. Who are you to judge someone else's pain? What was his wish, exactly?
What you're missing is still out there. Your legacy. Your destiny.
Okay. Imagine you're from a...
Terragast here! The child surprise! The gin! All of it!
Come on!
If I could give me one blessing, it would be to take you off my hands.
Really? That's not fair.
I'll begin the rest of the story from the news.
No, first Yennefer, now him, really? You're proud of yourself, Geralt? I mean, Yennefer, I said it first, it couldn't work between them. I didn't see it working for a long time. But the bard? No. Why do you want Ciri? Speak!
You rose up against the usurper.
Hmm.
Helped free our people from their chains.
Hmm.
Witness the white flame call on you.
It's a thing.
You. Anoint you burns in your care.
It's a religious thing.
He is the king, you are the commissioner. We will spread his supremacy all through the kingdoms whether they deserve it.
Is?
Or not.
It's someone?
We cannot fail him.
Him?
The time of the sword and the axe is nigh.
Yes, it's the end. Okay. The white flame, it's an E. Not a thing, not an entity. I'm still thinking of that person like a religion thing, like someone that they have to trust, you know, to believe in, like a god, like someone who is ordering them stuff. Him, the white flame, called you. Malieu. It's someone, a man, or a mage, or a witcher, who wants that, and they are doing it for him. I'm disturbed by the white thing. For me, the only person that we know, you know, into that show for now, that can be called white thing, something, it's Geralt. Geralt, it's white hair. Can it be possible that I'm wrong and that Geralt is gonna become the villain character and Yennefer is gonna become the non-villain character? I'm disturbed. I'm really disturbed. Can it be possible? They want her because of a prophecy. They said that during this episode. I was searching, you know, during the intro. Why they are all searching for her, why they all want her. I don't think during that intro, but during the review of the last episode, that for me the fact that she is connected with the Witcher, with Geralt by the law of surprise, and the fact that she has powers, it was not enough to justify all of that, you know, all of them protecting her or all of them wanting to murder her. Something else was happening. I was repeating that a lot. And I was right with that. There is something else. There is a prophecy with her. Okay? What prophecy? I want to know what prophecy now. Is it connected with Geralt and Yennefer? One of them or the two of them? That's really disturbing me, the fact that White Flame is one person and a male character. The White Flame and the ones who are working for him, they want Ciri, and we are understanding that they don't want her, you know, for great things. They are gonna murder her or do something bad to her, with her, I don't know, but that's not great. So I have trouble, even if I have trouble to connect with him, even if I have trouble to, yes, to connect with him, I'm not thinking that he can become a villain character. Since the beginning of this season, he has really strong principles and values. I like that. I like his principles and his values. And you know, Yennefer, she has also principles and values, and she wants, like Geralt, to do good things for people, and she's doing good things, you know, like right there. She didn't kill the dragon, she didn't kill also the egg, she protected the egg and the dragon with Geralt. The two of them, they want to do great things and they have principles and values, for sure. But they are not doing it in the same way. You know, Geralt, when he had the possibility to do something wrong because of the thing that he wanted to do right, you understand what I mean? When he had to do something wrong, when he wanted to do something right, he didn't do it. Yennefer, when she had to do something wrong to do something right, she did it. And that's why, for me, she's the one who can become a villain character, because if she's continuing, you know, into the extreme things, limits, if she's really going into the extremes of that, she can do something really, really bad and she can't go back with that, you know, if she's doing that bad, bad thing. I don't know what, but that's something that I can think of. And also the fact that she has a character, you know, who is really proud, who is really, who has a real ego. And that's why, for me, if she's going into the wrong path at one moment, it's gonna be because of a revenge thing. Geralt, you know, on the contrary, when he had to do something wrong for doing something right at the end, I think that he didn't do it, at least during this episode, you know, that we saw for this season one. I just know him with that, you know. I didn't read the books, I didn't play the games. Again, I'm saying it. So yes, I can't see him becoming a villain character, but that's really disturbing me, that thing about a White Flame, someone, a male character. Because we are really at the episode 6, we have 2 more episodes to finish this season, so I don't think that they can create a new character, a new male character that we didn't see already, just for the 2 last episodes, just to make that person, you know, that White Flame. For me, we already met him. They built all of this season almost, you know, like a puzzle for us to understand how the characters evolved on their own and how they are connected to each other, for what reasons, and how they are gonna meet finally, all of them. All of this season, for me, is built like that. So I have trouble to think that at the end, you know, the White Flame, that character, that main character, they're gonna create it, or they're gonna present him to us just during the final episode. No, with all of what they built all along this season, that character, we already met him. For me, if it's not Geralt, Mossack is dead. Is Tred? Can it be possible that it's Tred, you know, the one who was with Yennefer, who was the first boyfriend of Yennefer, because he was a mage, so that's possible. Or Strangable? White Flame. I'm searching for a clue just with that name. White Flame. Yes, my first and only guess for that character is Tred. And I can't see anyone else. And It wouldn't be logical that it's not someone that we already met. We'll see if I'm right or wrong about that. Please don't tell me into the comments, because I don't know if when I'm gonna post this video I would have watched or not, you know, already the last episode. So please don't tell me. I don't want to know. Please don't tell me. I want to know by myself, by watching the rest of the season. If they're gonna present us someone new at the end of this season, I'm gonna be maybe disappointed because of the way that they built all of this season. If they presented us Yennefer, Geralt, and the princess and Ciri like that, that other important character, the White Flame that we are hearing about since the beginning, we met him also. Already. Do you understand what I mean? About the rest of the episode, I'm not shipping them, you know, Yennefer and Geralt. I'm saying that because I can ship, you know, people into shows. I know that about myself. I can be like like that. But right there, I'm not shipping them. I'm really believing into their chemistry and believing into their relationship, their love relationship, and I found that relationship well written and well played by both of the characters, both of the actors, I mean. But I think that I'm not shipping them because I can't see that really happening, really working. Even if, you know, it wouldn't be that thing about the djinn, about the witch of the djinn and all of that, even if, for me, it couldn't work for a long time because they don't have the same ambitions, the same thoughts about life, what they want in their lives. I can't see that working, so maybe that's why I'm not shipping them, I'm not like that when they're together, because I love them and I love seeing them together and they're great for each other, you know, they're great together. But I can't see that working for all of their lives. Ciri, now she's all alone. What can she do? That poor girl. Okay, just right there, you know. You have to know it. I edited and cut a big part where I was asking you to tell me what did you think during that episode, and I'm so afraid that you're gonna tell me spoilers even without wanting it, that I'm cutting that part. That's it. I'm really trying to avoid spoilers, you know, on Twitter, on everything. So I want also to avoid spoilers on the comments. I'm reading almost all of your comments. I'm trying to respond to most of you. I can't respond to all of you, but I'm trying to respond to most of you. But I'm reading, I think, all of your comments, so please be careful with the spoilers, because it's really annoying for me if I'm reading spoilers about something that I didn't know already. That's bothering me because I'm making reaction videos. If I already know important things, I'm not gonna be surprised, I'm not gonna be shocked, I'm not gonna be happy, you know, you're not gonna see my real reactions. So please play the game and don't tell me spoilers. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video right now. It's all for The Witcher for today, for you and for me. So it's all for me for now. So bye for now. Bye.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine?
Great.